I think the biggest fear that I have for the Muslim community in Milwaukee is really regarding the children. The irresponsible rhetoric that is coming from certain media sources and from certain candidates that are running for higher office is really creating an image, a negative image of Muslims. And I think this is affecting our children in particular, because you find that they're being bullied then, and comments are being made, although individuals really don't understand anything about Muslims themselves. And a lot of times kids that might be bullying them are kids that are coming from families that are themselves not very highly educated or knowledgeable about Muslims, and simply, you know, buy into this this xenophobic rhetoric. So I think my fear is really that these children are going to then just sort of move away from society, in the sense that they will just hang out with each other and not interact, and feel fearful rather than feeling that as Americans and as Milwaukeeans, they really have a role to play, and their position is important as well.